Hello, my name is COVID-19, version 20, and I'm going to talk about myself. It's time to know about coronavirus. Hello guys, hi, this is Vic from MBOs and good to see you all again from Handy and Saturday. Really, I don't want to introduce about today's topic. Actually, people know about today what I'm going to talk about is COVID-19 version 20 or coronavirus. So, well, friends, you know, today I just thought to talk in the topic on the COVID-19 on the Nerea content social media on the Nerea publicity panitipurang about some kind of social media messages, and Nanum Nanachan, I just thought to share some few informations, and also controversial topics. It's like a great topic on the topics of Patim or Sila, you know. Topics are பேசலாம்னு நினைக்கிறேன். And also COVID-19 ஆல வேர்ல்டுக்கு நடந்த சில நல்ல விஷயங்களும் இருக்குது. And really the first thing is I will talk about the figure updates, like you know இப்பக்கி இருக்கிற latest updates, more than 5,000 people who died, 175,000 people who got impacted COVID, and 75,000 people are now in a recover stage. It's all about the figure update from the World Health Organization. And this is all about when they is gone. And first, I just want to talk on the Sri Lankan people. Nang, as a Sri Lankan, these days are very, very panicked. And all are thinking, and it will be spread to Sri Lanka, spread Dahiruman. And current update, the 10 people, they got impacted and they are suspected COVID-19 virus. But the my concern in pathina that Sri Lanka the temperature average on the in the season on the is like more than 30, and I just show you my dashboard update, 35+. So in the 35+ sort of the on the COVID-19 virus on the we couldn't survive. Like 25-27 male temperature in that, he couldn't survive. A maximum 2 hours he can be survived. So anyway, it's a good thing on the as a Sri Lankan that atmosphere, the climate and the nature and everything is protect on the as protect us. So actually that's a good thing, and so we don't want to panic in the vishayathula, and overall we are in a safe zone in comparatively Europe and other countries. And we first thing, and also engalukku vandu or nalla healthy meal plans. We are very close to the traditional things and very touch with some spiritual things, and we have some kind of a good civilizations methods where adalam vandu it's a good for thing. And the current update padi pathinga the world la vandu China, and the second one is Italy, and the third is Iran. பட் ஸ்டில் ஐ ஹேவ் சம் கான்ட்ரவர்ஷியலான விஷயங்கள் இருக்குது. ஐ ஜஸ்ட் வாண்ட் டு கிளாரிஃபை ஃப்ரம் யூ கைஸ் பிகாஸ் சம் ஆஃப் த பீப்புள் ஹூ ஆர் ரிசர்ச்சர்ஸ், சம் ஆஃப் த பீப்புள் ஜேர்னலிஸ்ட், சம் ஆஃப் த பீப்புள் வெல் இன்ட்ராக்ட் வித் குளோபல் கம்யூனிட்டியோட. ஸோ ஆஸ் அ டிபிக்கல் ஹியூமன் பீங், ஐ ஹாவ் ஃபியூ க்வெஸ்சன் ஐம் கோயின் டு பி ஆஸ்க் யூ, அண்ட் யூ ஆர் தி பீப்புள் கிவிங் தட் ரிப்ளை ஆன் தட். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங் இஸ் வந்து, யூ நோ தேட் few month before that we heard about one nation or it's like kind of trade war between from some country to some countries, and some war will be happen. It's a war like World War 3, and yeah, of course, but World War 3 started actually, it's not the direct war, it's a bio war. Earlier, that will be doing by the weapons. Nowadays it's a technology developments, all are on the connecting with bio war. Really this started from China and now it's spread everywhere, and in addition now epdim solalam vandu it's like a world la kuda population vandu oru kuraikkiradhukana oru master plan by the some of the community. Yeah, so one month initially China la irundhuchuna I solvanga it's like epidemic nu solalam, or one country ulukku nadandha worst disease ipo idu vandu is spread all over the world, it's like a pandemic. So it's like thottu noy the 6th are of the worst a disease that declared by the World Health Organization. So anyway the controversial thing is paathina, recently the China they told me about the US is the responsible person for the spreading this virus, and some of the South Korean also they told, and Iran also they suspect this came from the US. But I am not telling that, not directly, I'm not telling the US is the responsible. These are the controversial and the gray the news and rumors are spreading everywhere via social medias and global medias, and the people who know some information just clarify on this matter and the topics. And also I just note panni paathala vandha the North Korea, I didn't see any patients in the records, like, you know, so that's one problem. And then on Russia also they not recently one they got impacted that COVID-19. Overall it's spreading, and but the good news is Sri Lanka is a safe zone, don't worry about it, because of the climate, everything, we got a 10 active patients they suspect, but the all are came from abroad. And talking to the good topics, and I have one also, and see the recently that Iran health minister and the UK minister health sector ministers and Canada Justin Trudeau wives and some of the world leaders, political leaders, they got impact, you know. It's some kind of, I feel it's a pre-planned way to attack that country, the economic and the health system, for it's some kind of a corporate companies are they are or master plan panni in the bio war they started from one country to another country to be they boost their medical sales. I'm just, these are the some of my a feeling, okay, and don't think this is the thing happen, and but this is the typical rational people who are thinking similar way, and I'm just telling to you putting nadakalam. So it's all about you to decide whether it's a wrong or it's a right or wrong, okay. So see, idellam it's some kind of controversial thing. In addition, in comparatively you can see the good thing is nowadays the people all are very careful on their hygiene, no sutham, you know, consumption is a sanitations liquids, like, you know, and the, you know, cleaning wash liquids and cleaning stuff up within their consumptions, and are very careful avanga on the use pandranga, and the people are that is a good thing, like avanga vandu engada body vandu hygienic vandu romba careful, everyone take care pandrathu sorathu, it's good for the you and good for everyone, no. And also I just see some of the people nang typically handshake panuvom, but nowadays the people are not doing any handshake, but simply vanakkam, aibowan, assalamu alaikum, and good afternoon or good evening, good morning, saying that with a simple tradition methods, like not the handshake method. I'm not telling adu vandu sarinu solala, but it's okay because they and the engada traditional things avan the follow up pandrathu is a good thing. In addition, meal plans earlier vandu we know that China la vandu seafood market la irundhu vandhuchu from the snake to the humans, because engada meat plans like meal plans la vandu non vegetarian it's okay, but engada immunity system ku edu very very suitable and okay nu parradha mattum dhaan naanga we have to take. And but what happening in China, they are taking every meat because they are thinking that meat is okay for them. But enakku and the topic I don't want to talk about it, but being a vegetarian and being a vegetarian or vegan is good for the human being and good for to everyone. So many people nowadays are just they are changing their you know living and eating habits. It's all about vandu thanks to COVID-19 for sila lessons vandu you teach to us, and the people are now changing. And also I am not happy about what you did to the global and me and you and everyone who anti to COVID-19 version 20. And finally, don't panic on this thing. And idu vandu it's a sixth disease. Earlier we had a five disease, and all are nanga adukana we recover from that, and we found some medicines. But again, as a Sri Lankan and global health sectors, and they will find a medicine treatment for this. And I am simply telling that being hygienic and be focused, don't panic, do your work, and stay healthy, and be with your families and you know friends, and you know just be happy life, and everything will be all right and all is well. And also finally, thank you very much for watching my mini vlogging about COVID-19 or coronavirus. Also, if you like, just subscribe my channels, click the bell icon, and for the more information, reach madebysrilankan.com. Anyway, I hope you guys get something from my mini vlogging. I hope it will be useful to you, and if you like, you just share it among your social medias. Thank you very much. Happy life to all of you guys.